I just want to make everybody aware, if they're not already, that there is a member of public who's indicated a wish to film the meeting tonight, and he is over there with his filming equipment. If anybody has any objection to this, perhaps you could make yourselves known and try to come to some accommodation.